How to paint an eclipse in 18 seconds. First, you're going to take your yellow and paint the outline of a circle with some lines coming off of it for your glare. Now you're going to take your orange and add shading to the outside of your circle and blend it out. You're going to take your black and fill in the inside of your circle to show where your moon is, and that's it.